Former EastEnders star Jacqueline Jossa has welcomed a baby girl after announcing her pregnancy in January. The couple, who recently split, are said to have welcomed their daughter this morning. Jacqueline, 25, and Dan, 26, recently split just weeks before the actress' due date, but sparked rumors that they've reconciled and that the former TOWIE star will move back into their marital home after the arrival of their baby. The couple announced in January that they were expecting another child just a few months after their wedding, opening up about the pregnancy exclusively to OK. Dan and Jacqueline said they were shocked. "We both started laughing when the test was positive," Jacqueline said, with Dan adding, "We hadn't been trying, so it was a huge shock. Kids are a blessing, but having three children is going to be a big responsibility. I think I'm still getting my head around it. I'm not going to lie, I feel quite scared." The couple have faced a rocky few months after ending their relationship. Dan was later forced to deny allegations that he had been unfaithful with Love Island star Gabby Allen. Earlier it was reported that the couple were taking a break and that Dan was living with a friend. He later opened up on his marriage and revealed they were having a lot of unhappy days. Speaking to Daily Star Sunday, the father of three said, "The way I look at life is every day is spent unhappy is a wasted day. I still obviously care for Jacqueline, but if we can make each other happy, then we shouldn't stay together, and we were both having a lot of unhappy days. Life is too short. We argue at home, so I go out because I don't want to be arguing when I can be enjoying myself with mates." Dan and Jacqueline are already parents to Ella Selena. Dan is also a father to 4-year-old Teddy from a previous relationship with Megan Tomlin, who was born in February 2015.